What started out as a call to a New England Council PDCA member company for a painting estimate led to a community service project that provided a Boston nonprofit with $20,000 in labor and materials free of charge. Established in 1979, Helping Hands, Monkey Helpers for the Disabled, breeds, raises, and trains Capuchin monkeys to provide in-home assistance to people living with spinal cord injury or other mobility impairments. Helping Hands builds lasting relationships between monkey helpers and their recipients. Their service monkeys provide gifts of independence, companionship, dignity, and hope to the people they help. 30 members of the New England Council showed up to transform a drab workspace into a cool, soothing, and sophisticated work environment. Benjamin Moore designer Stacy White provided the 5 color designs, and thanks to the efforts of Benjamin Moore sales rep Kevin Skopetsky, the company generously donated over 50 gallons of their Aura paint. Thanks to the qualities of the Aura paint, only one coat was needed to cover each surface. And thanks to the tireless efforts of the volunteers, Helping Hands is now enjoying a beautifully finished space. Congratulations to the New England Council PDCA. Your generosity has earned a 2013 Community Improvement Award.